Great Britain, land of the Magna Carta, Milton, Locke, punk rock, myself, and the Anglo-Saxon common law, is now a country where people can be imprisoned for wearing anti-police t-shirts or telling offensive jokes on Facebook. Reason magazine reports that Britain's Crown Prosecution Service is increasingly arresting people for offensive speech on Facebook and Twitter.